Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alonzo Garden. I'm currently a business administration major here at the College of St. Rose. My graduation year is May 2020. I was born and raised in Manhattan. Like, I grew up in Harlem, like on 133rd Street. And growing up around there, I always dreamed of like going to college, like, you know? Like, my parents went to college, they went to SUNY Westbury, they got their bachelor's degree, and they told me, like, look, like, kid, you're gonna do amazing things in life. And I always followed by that format. Last year, I would have said my favorite place on campus is my dorm, but my favorite place on campus is either the EAC or the Sanctuary, because the Sanctuary allows me to like to reconnect my thoughts with each other, especially because I was so quiet and it's just so holy to me. Like, it's very, like, it's like a very, very, like, very, like, quiet place if you want to get your work done. And like, I just love being on campus. Like, that's like the number one thing. Like, the campus, St. Rose is beautiful. Like, it's everything I ever dreamed of in college. Like, and now, like, being 19 years old and being in the mindset now, seeing like I want to get out of college, I look at college as more as like a place where like, I want to learn, like a place where I just want to experiment with many different areas.